Okay, hi everyone. So we'll talk about the poor social habits. So maybe in day-to-day life you come across to some of the poor social habits, like for example, no speaking. Yeah, I've noticed because I when I'm especially when I'm talking with some of my colleagues or when I'm socializing with my friends, sometimes you need to be very careful, like when especially when you do a communication and all that, because like you have been watched, so you can see like sometimes when you communicate with your friends, they are not aware, like, or they are maybe very much deep into the topic. They don't realize, and like we call in a fun way, like stop redialing. Okay, so it's like no speaking. So we say don't redial. Previously the phone used to come, you know, you used to have a other type of phone. It's not digital one. So it's like we say, hey, stop redialing. Or sometimes like people take out, you know, and they keep making a ball, you know. So sometimes we say, hey, now you're going to throw a bomb on somewhere place, you know. It's like, so you need to be very careful when you do communication with the people, or especially when you are talking with in your office environment, especially when you are talking with your colleagues or someone, you need to be very careful. So these are very small things, but it's kind of hygiene. Imagine someone has just done no speaking, and then he's about to leave, and then he comes to shake hands with you. Imagine how you feel. So it's something, leaves a bad kind of, it's something bad, a hygiene impression, you know. So you need to be very careful when you do all those things. Next is about the hand gesture. So you need to be also very careful with the hand gesture, because whatever the action you perform with the hands also leaves, it has the meaning. Like for example, I'll give you one example from India. Like if your lights are on in the daytime for your vehicles, normally they do like this, you know. So it has some different kind of a bad or vulgar meaning also. So it's like you can maybe, they can be some other way to show that, okay, your headlight is on or something, but showing, or maybe something, they have some different kind of action also. So you need to be careful when you do such kind of actions. Third one, about the table manners. You need to understand, like, the tables are only meant to keep, to use as a support, like to keep your laptops or something. Sometimes a lot of trainers, they have the practice, like they will be keep lying down on this, and then maybe sometime they use the table to sit, okay? So you need to be, this is a kind of ethics, which you need to have a ethics when you come across, like you need to know the proper use of table, how to use the table properly.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.